Kanami is high five. Okay, there we have it. The first lucky participant. Q&A session, here we go.
I heard that you already took a money before, right? So, how do you get or who makes you into cosplay? Who makes you into cosplay?
Yes. Yes, yes, I'm Hikikomori.
Wow.
Good morning, comrades. It's Danny Chu here. How's everybody doing?
So what he says is actually from the beginning he doesn't have much choice in cosplay because most of the characters are very hard to do. So actually what in the beginning is that he do is he find that the character that he likes most and most easy to portray. So he does cosplay.
So you're going to show bits of culture Japan later on stage.
Okay, there we have it, the first lucky participant.
And another 10 minutes culture Japan, so very looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.
So what do you do aside from cosplaying in your free time?
You see, for a beginner, don't be so particular about yourself. Actually, for him, so he doesn't have much confidence, believe it or not. So actually, whatever you find, just try to adjust it to your own, how you want it. All right? Don't think about others.
Okay, don't
Have more confidence in yourself.
So, 容姿はどんどん後から良くなっていくので安心してください。
Don't worry about the details because as the more you cosplay, the more details. You actually naturally pay attention to details and you actually correct yourself.
Arigato.
Okay, thank you. We have the...
How you play the
インテリアデザインの勉強をしていたので、細かに設計をするんです。設計、プランニングを立てるんです。とにかく頭の中で
何度も何度も繰り返し作ってみて、うまくいったら作り始めてみてください。
Actually, to be honest, he's actually an interior design. He learned to do design before, so actually he uses as a skill to find the cosplay. So interior design means that every time he keeps relooking his designs and keep changing them for the better.
時には1センチ1ミリの誤差がイメージ変わってくるので、そこを気をつけて見てみてください。
He will go as far as even from 1cm to 1 inch. So that's how he pay attention to his costume too.
Okay, thank you very much.
Hello everybody, my name is Danny Chu, which is my stage name. But my real name is Lee Kim Kwa. I'm from the Hapchai. I will be the next door. And I will be showing some culture Japan one. For the past year, I've been in Japan. I've been taking courses to learn this English. Because if I'm speaking English, nobody will understand what I'm talking. So I'm looking forward to seeing everybody next door on the main stage. Yeah. See you soon one. Alrighty, for all you English folks, so today I know there's like loads of folks from the UK, all the way from Old Blighty in London.
Yes.
Do some announcements in English,
and
British English.
So currently next door, and we'll be showing some culture Japan
within the next 10 minutes. So looking forward to seeing you next door.
Of course, the concept and the hint will be coming out.
He said he's definitely like to try using Twitter to pass cosplay tips to everywhere around the world.
Okay, thank you. Wow! They love you, it's proven they love you. Okay, now what's gonna happen next? We're gonna have the victory smile demo.